called pushing hard. It is nice to see that there are people out there constantly. There have been for a long time here in, I guess, what we call modern times, not just stumbling across strangers and eating them and etc. And actually helping our neighbors, working towards defeating cancer. We're eventually going to beat that. We talked to a guy in the airport on the way here. They've got an oncology team. They told us in 15 years they're actually going to cure cancer. They're sure of it. So I don't know. We're praying and we're hoping. But the fact is, we've been lucky enough to have those people out there who are beneficent and kind enough to spend some of their millions to keep helping humanity. And we all got to do our little parts. And we've got to rock, but we've all got to do our stuff, man, to help each other out. You know, we're side by side. We're on this planet together for as long as we're here. So the song's called Pushing Hard, and it's about that.
How many people out there have survived cancer? How about chlamydia? Okay.
Well, I thought it came back.